What's going on, guys? Welcome back to 100% Chelsea. Welcome back to another matchday vlog. And yeah, after that great performance against Barcelona on Tuesday, it's another big game. It's Manchester United away at Old Trafford. It's going to be another difficult one, but if we play the same way we played on Tuesday, we should be able to see this one through. Yeah, we're going to beat Manchester United, so we're going to be level on points with them on second place after beating them. There's only one way to find out. Let's go. Up the Chelsea.
Go on. Push it wide against the box quick. Rata! Oh!
Shoot!
Shoot again!
Oh! Oh! Not there, man.
Come on, push it forward.
Oh,
oh crap, that's not good. Crap, crap, crap. Get close! Yeah. Yes, Kante! Hazard, Kante. Alright, quickly, quickly, Moses, quickly. Oh, come on, man, quickly!
Your city is blue, your city is blue! Just like London, your city is blue!
Oh, fuck's sake, we're so slow! Fucking hell! Go up,
keep close.
Yes.
Good, Christensen.
Let's go across.
Don't let him turn, don't let him turn!
Timo, Timo!
Oh, we need to wake up.
Come on, that's a bit of crap. No, don't let him get a shot away.
Sanchez really had a chance to make it 1-0. Moses, straight up.
Oh, De Gea.
Moses. Look at the run! Look at the run! Lay off! Fucking hell, you should have laid off earlier! Shit, 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 shit! Right, so it's half time. United 1, Chelsea 1. William with the first goal for Chelsea for Lukaku equalising. Personally, I think defensively we've not been terrible. I think Kante's been very good in midfield, but he's on the yellow and obviously he's been targeted now because of it. But going forward, I think there's a lot of improvement that needs to get made. I think Moses is still taking too long on the ball to make his decisions. William's been brilliant, I'm not going to say anything about him. Hazard's still taking too much time to make his decisions. Morata's just been poor. But defensively, we've not been that bad. It's just a case of improving on the attack. But it's still 1-1. There's still all to play for. Let's see what happens in the second half. Up the Chelsea. There you go. All right, go on. Come on, Morata. Make it count. Make it count. Make it count. Make it count. Keep. Ooh. On the rebound. Ah. Great stop by Tebo. Oh my word, they're really coming out now.
Mick Fox.
I'm putting Rudiger. Oh. Yeah! Majority of the game, it's been coming. Can't really complain. Come on, Chelsea, let's pick this up. Come on. Brilliant. Gone. Oh, straight there. Petro. Ah. Oh, wait, with room two up top.
Yeah, he's going to ask me to put a right back.
Okay. There you go. Come on, quickly. In.
In the fucking box!
Someone put it in for fuck's sake! Come on, quickly, 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 quickly. Chance to go joint second place. Oh, this one hurts again. He's coming up.